That's getting the John Deere employees off the picket line and back to work.
And now it's time for our baby of the day, and meet JC Johnson, born a little late here, 6 pounds, 9 ounces, but hey, eyes wide open. I love that little smirk. She looks a lot like mom and dad and is heading home in a pink and green outfit. So beautiful. So congratulations to the family here and welcome to New Orleans.